Let me just. Totally kind of. Oh shit. If you don't, I'm just setting everything up. I'm sorry about that. Okay. Ooh. Alright, 1 second, let me work on that. I'm just talking to a bunch of people in DM, they need to stop. First need to show offline. Blah, blah, blah. Okay. Red. Redemption. True. Put it over here, upload real quick. All right, this all for my phone. Not starting yet. Just for now, I could play some music. It might not even be on. Okay, let me just put some music on. DMs, download. Go Pixar. I'm doing anything on my phone. Okay. Yeah, when everybody Okay, almost have my don't want to shut down before, but dude, I don't really stream, so I don't really care. Now that I'm done, go over here. Share this. And put this over here. Okay, you're all right. All right, let's start this. Perfect. Small my do my light is on. That's okay.
It too dark? No, it's perfect, dude. Fuck this shit. I don't need too much light.
I love this. Okay, subtitles. Should I put subtitles on? What you thinking, bro? Yikes. Just dropped my phone. Subtitles on or off? Fuck it. Let's do emissions only. Headphones. Whoa. Story. Let's get it. I guess the thing's bad. Yo, what up, what up? Yeah. I didn't disown him. Who disowned him? No, it was. No.
It was just a
No.
Do you know why he reacted the way he
No, because he felt like you were coming at him for something that he wasn't doing. Because he just said it once. He just called fair to pedal once. And then he got banned. And he didn't do nothing after that. And then you came at him, and you came at him at DMs, and he felt like, why is he coming at me? It has nothing to do with this server. I explained to him the situation afterwards. Yeah, I explained to him. Yeah, but he was still kind of mad. But he understood. He just didn't understand why you were coming after him. That's what he didn't understand. Yo, drink water, stay hydrated. Yo, just to let you know, I'm streaming right now, bro. We're talking about this on stream. Let me not talk about this. Yeah. Talk about anything else. We can talk about smoking, playing some music. I'm playing right now R2, RD, R2. So hard. Hey. Yo, I'm gonna start with that boys, the boys. Get the stream right. Do you guys want me to check out the word? Oh, like nigger, like not banned over here? I don't know, tell me in chat, is it banned to say nigger?
Abigail says he's dying, Dutch. We'll have to stop someplace.
Okay, Arthur's out looking. I sent him up ahead.
If we don't stop soon, we'll all be dying. This weather, it's May. I'm just hoping the law got as lost as we did.
There! Arthur! Any luck?
I found a place where we can get some shelter. Let Davy rest while he... You know. An old mining town. Abandoned. It ain't far. Come on! Come on! Yeah!
This was a real old school. Oh, I just wanna take a dab. I was setting everything up before I couldn't smoke. Yeah. Chapter 1. Culture. Okay. I'm gonna choke like a bitch. So,
bring him in here.
Ooh, ain't no bitch chugs over here, boys. No, it's not life shit. The epic super Jew.
Miss Gaskell.
Get
that
here,
fire
bro.
Lit quick. Miss Jones, bring in whatever blankets we have. Mr.
For real,
Pearson,
dude.
See what we've got in terms of food.
Davy's dead.
There was nothing more you could have done.
What are we gonna do? We need supplies.
Well, first of all, you're gonna stay here.
Yeah, nigga, they why they putting quarters at his eyes? Saw that? Like, what the fuck?
John and Mike are scouting out ahead. Arthur and I. We're gonna ride out, see if we can find one of them.
Yes.
Just for a short bit. I don't see what other choice we have. Listen. Listen to me, all of you, for a moment.
Let him.
Now, we've had, a bad couple of days. I loved Davy. Jenny.
Duh, I stopped coughing. I'm a little delayed
John,
over there, dude.
Mac,
I know how to take off
okay.
My delay.
We don't know.
It's fucking for PlayStation. This is a little delay. My bad,
now,
boys.
If I could,
I'm gonna get myself one of those capture cards.
In the ground, in their
I'm gonna look
stead.
That up. I have no idea what that shit. I don't really care about that. Honestly, I'm gonna do that to be honest.
But we're gonna ride out, and we're gonna find some food. Everybody, we're safe. Now, there ain't
why are they
no
helping Black
following us. through a storm like
why
this
are they helping them, you know,
the
like
they get here, well, we're gonna be
isn't it supposed to be the early
long.
Days isn't it supposed to be discriminated against them
before.
Something seems a little tainted
Pierce,
here.
Miss Grimshaw, I need you to turn this place into a camp. We may be here for a few days.
All of you,
get yourselves warm. Stay strong. Stay with me.
Fuck right, dude. You know I'm smoking,
we
so
ain't done
that ain't
no
like problem over there.
Come on, Arthur.
All right. Got some work to do.
We ain't run into them yet, so they both must have headed
down. I don't
want
to miss too much. I'll be good to smoke some more. Let me see if my phone is charged enough for me to smoke out of it. I just smoke out my pen.
What really went down back there on that boat?
I actually charged this one for now.
We missed you. That's what happened. Come on. Hey, you need horses? Oh, yeah.
Ooh, look at that walk.
Get yourself indoors.
Some good fucking graphics. I'm like,
I'll live. Get indoors, son.
Here's the whole movement, dude. It's fucking great.
Need you strong.
Well, can you guys hear me well and shit? Like, just let me know.
Come on, let's go. Ain't sure what we're gonna find out here, Dutch. We have to try. Stay close and we'll do our best to stick to the trail. This goddamn weather. Been 2 days or more like this now. It has to blow over soon.
Oh, yes. I'm going after, dude. I'm so high that I'm like horsing high, bro. I'm going off the fucking lane, guys. This is not good. I'm probably fucking going to an accident. What I mean by that is it low? Is it high? Like, what up? You let me know.
Coming up. Take it easy. Hey, move up alongside me. Can't see you back there.
Can't believe we lost David,
like
too.
Far away from it. Okay, no, I feel I'm just kind of speaking low. I'm like really high. I'm not sure like what volume to speak at. One second, I'm gonna leave. I'm just not sure like what volume to speak at. So, like, you let me know like if this like sounds way better.
You're the only one I can rely on to stay strong right now.
Got you, homie. We'll stay strong together, yo. I got this. Oh, dude, one second. Let me see how I can move the camera. I don't like that position. Whoops. Start here. No. Broadcast settings. I can see the fucking map and shit.
Is that someone coming towards us? You up ahead. Who's there? Micah.
Gentlemen.
Found anything?
I think so. Found a little homestead.
Okay. Anyone home?
Sure. Place is blazing with light and noise.
Okay.
It sounded like a party.
Let's go see.
Follow me. How's Davey doing?
He didn't make it. Nor did little Jenny.
That's too bad. Davey was a real fire.
Break 19, let's do this check.
Was.
Yeah.
And Mac and Sean?
We don't know.
Quite a business.
I'm glad you're all right, Micah.
Always.
Ask him if he's seen John.
Hey, have you seen John, Micah?
Didn't see much of anything once this storm came in.
He hasn't seen him.
He'll be fine. Things always turn out
right for that boy.
I hope Mac and Sean are still out there somewhere, too.
Oh,
hey,
shit.
Arthur, let me take the rear. You move up.
In front of you.
Okay, go. Whoa!
Mr. Morgan, I never thought I would be so pleased to see your face. Been kind of lonely out here. Where's everyone else?
Old mining camp, back up the hill.
Huddled around a fire, waiting for Daddy to put food on the table. I've said it before, we got too many mouths to feed.
Okay, with the rig.
Well, we got a few less now, so you should be happy.
That ain't fair, Arthur. I earn my share. You think it's unreasonable to expect others to do the same?
So,
okay. Let's keep it down. Oof. Let's keep it down now, gentlemen. It's just up ahead.
I'll even slow down. Can't figure this shit out.
So let's head down there.
Dude, I'm doing this on my stream.
Let's hitch up here.
This horse for a while.
Like quite the party.
You two, get yourself out of sight. One lonely man is a lot less intimidating than three nasty looking degenerates. Micah, hide behind that wagon.
Arthur, you take that old shed on the left and stay low, both of them. Arthur, get in position. Come on. Hello?
Shut up, Billy.
Excuse me. Hello? Oh, well, hello, friend.
What you want?
I am very sorry to disturb you. My friends and I, well, we got into some trouble up the way, lost in the storm. Gentlemen.
We can't help you, mister.
I got folks.
Arthur.
Dying.
Arthur, we got a problem. There's a corpse right here.
Now, I just
Arthur,
some
there's a body in the wagon.
I hear you. Just keep your eyes on Dutch.
I think you should go now, buddy.
I learned how to play this thing. Oh, it's so not used to this kind of shit.
Upside down. Grab as many supplies as you can. We need the essentials.
There we go. Let's pick up some supplies, baby. See what we can get. Food, medicine, okay.
I'm starving.
You should eat something now. Get your strength up for the ride back.
Yeah, get some food, baby.
O'Driscoll's. I don't believe it.
It's a strange one, all right. Maybe they're hiding up here, too. There's a big price on Colm O'Driscoll's head. Big as the one on yours.
Wanting Colm dead is about the only thing me and Uncle Sam agree on.
Place is dry and warm. We could maybe move the women and Jack down here.
Maybe. We'll see how they are when we get back. I don't really want us to split up. I'm going to start packing the horses. You keep looking.
Poor bastard was married too.
Meet me out here when you're done.
I'm doing it, let me just search first. Oh, $2.15, then it was a lot of money, yo. Let's see, rob a nigga real quick. It's all about them big beans sometimes. Now you gotta check everything going.
Let me finish searching the place.
Micah, Arthur, keep looking for stuff. Arthur, go see if there's anything in that barn. Micah, you search the cabin, see what we missed.
Sure.
Investigate barn, okay. I don't know the commands. He's filming and shit.
Should I kill him?
No. Not yet. Find out what they're doing here, and where Combe is.
Oh, this son of a bitch will talk. Where's Combe, O'Driscoll?
With the others. At an old mining camp southwest of here, near the lake.
What are you bastards doing?
Huh?
Why are you up here?
Whoa, ditch.
We're fixing
Tell me.
Some train. Gonna blow the tracks. I don't know more than that, I swear.
Yeah, I'll get a few more
beatings. It looks like you have this, Arthur. Do what you want with him. I don't care. But bring that horse when you're done.
Oh, my God, fucking me. Jeez. You guys fucking the shit out of it. Yo, get fucked, you fucking. Go, bitch. Free hat? Yo, real boon gang shit. Get out of here, dude. We don't fuck with nothing else. Turn that boon shit. Oh, dude, that was so cool. It's like I have to treat like a real horse and shit. It's kind of gay, though. Let's be honest.
Is that bastard still in there?
He's dealt with.
Good. That looks like a decent horse. You should keep him. Tie him up over there, Arthur.
Are you serious, dude? I can keep this horse. Dude, this horse looks dope as fuck. That's not a lie, dude.
Get away from me!
Mike, what the hell do you think you're doing? Oh, look what I found in the cellar! Wild thing, ain't ya?
Leave her alone!
I wasn't doing nothing. She's one of them O'Driscolls.
No, she ain't, Michael. Look at her. Miss, miss, are you...
Holy shit.
Miss, now, it is going to be okay. We mean you no harm. Miss, miss. Come on. It'll be okay. We need to get out of here and quick. Come on now.
Fuck, dude, I forgot to do a shit with my horse and so on.
You okay, miss?
They came 3 days ago. And my husband, they...
Okay. Miss, you are safe now. And you can't stay here. You come with us. Arthur.
Miss, it's okay. We're bad men. He ain't them. It's okay.
It's okay, though.
Get on.
I'm gonna be a white knight. Is that what he's saying?
Out what you wanna do.
What's your name, miss? Miss.
Adler.
Adler.
Sadie Adler. Mrs. He was my husband.
Hey, somebody's coming. Looks like it's Dutch. Hey, everybody, Dutch is back.
How'd you get on?
Micah found a homestead, but he weren't the first. Colm O'Driscoll and his scum, they beat us to it. We found some of them there, but there is more about, apparently. Scouting the train. Thank you.
That's the last thing we need right now, Dutch.
Well, it is what it is. But we found some supplies, some blankets, a little bit of food, and this poor soul, Mrs. Adler. Miss Tilly, Miss Karen, would you warm her up? Give her a drink or something? And Mrs. Adler, it's gonna be okay. You're safe now.
You're safe.
They turned her into a widow. Animals. I need some rest. I haven't slept in 3 days.
You're over here. Miss O'Shea will show you the way. Mr. Morgan, we put you in a room over here.
Thank you, Miss Grimshaw.
Mr. Bell, you're with the fellas over there.
What? How come Arthur gets a room and I get a bunk bed next to Bill Williamson and a bunch of darkies?
Get yourself to bed.
Bunch of darkies, nigga. Said. The fuck? Sorry, that's a fucking dude.
He ain't been seen in days. Weather ain't let up.
He's strong. And he's smart.
Strong, at least. Hello, Arthur.
Abigail.
Arthur, how you doing?
Just fine, Abigail. And you?
I need you to... I'm sorry. I'm sorry to ask, but...
It's little John. He's got himself caught into a scrape again.
He ain't been seen in two days.
Your John will be fine. I mean, he may be as dumb as rocks and as dull as rusted iron, but that ain't changing because he got caught in some snowstorm.
Please go take a look. Javier?
Yes.
Javier, will you ride out with Arthur to take a look for John? You're the two best fit men we've got.
Now?
We're pretty worried about him.
I know. If the situation were reversed, he'd look for me.
Thank you.
Thank you.
This way. Last I know, John was headed up the river.
For all we know, he kept riding north and never looked back.
He wouldn't leave. Not like that.
Wouldn't be the first time.
Hope it ain't more of O'Driscoll's boys.
Well, seems somebody left recently.
You looking up a cigar?
That way.
Sure. Well, come on then.
Okay. Here's some tracks leading to the river.
Adelante. I think it was on you. I was like, yeah, I think you're walking
all night.
Let's
cross.
Where, Neo?
See, they continue up that way. Come on, we should keep moving. I can see the tracks here, Arthur. Where are you going?
Shut up, Negro. I'm trying to get some fucking faggot ass game. Shut up. I don't have to do shit. This game's gay.
Not that way.
No, I'm so shit.
He ain't been seen in days. Weather ain't let up.
He's strong.
This way. Last I know, John was headed up the river.
For all we know, he kept riding north and never looked back.
He wouldn't leave. Not like that.
Wouldn't be the first time.
Yeah.
Come on, let's take a look.
Let's hope it ain't more of O'Driscoll's boys.
Well, seems somebody left recently. And that way.
Sure, well, what? Come on there.
There's some tracks leading to
the
river.
Paid you in dollars?
Yeah, tranquilo.
Oh, shit.
It's cross. See, they continue up that way. Why are you stopping? See something?
I'm not dead.
Where are you going? I can see the tracks here, Arthur. Yeah. Hey, stay on these tracks. Come on.
All right, boy. You think it's John?
You tell me. These are horse tracks for sure, but could be anyone. Let's just see where they lead.
So, you were there, Javier. What really happened on that boat?
We had the money, it seemed fine. Then suddenly they were everywhere.
Bounty hunters?
No, Pinkertons. It was crazy. Raining bullets. Watch out for this crevice.
Yeah.
Dutch killed a girl in a bad way, but it was a bad situation.
That ain't like him, though.
We continue along the cliff wall here. Davey got shot. Mac and John both shot, too. Sean, we don't even know. I'm surprised we escaped at all. By the time you boys showed up from the other side of town, we were only just holding on.
Bad business, all right.
Very bad business.
Damn snow's coming in hot again.
We'll lose these tracks if we don't move fast.
What the fuck is this cinematic? What the fuck is this? The fuck? That was so dope. Okay.
John was riding that horse when we left Blackwater. Let's see if he can hear us. Come on, up there. From up ahead somewhere. I don't think we can go much further on the horses. We'll have to walk from here. I grabbed that shotgun from your horse. Who knows what's up ahead? You getting that gun then? Thank you.
Grab your shotgun. Come on. Down this way.
Let's go, baby. I got a shoddy on Dick. Yeah, boy. I don't know what to do.
It's slippery. Be careful.
You sure about this?
Are you sure about this?
It's coming from this way.
Okay.
Where are you? Sure. This.
We're high up here.
You're telling me.
Help me.
Drops down here. Watch yourself. Careful here. Low under here. Okay, good now.
Watch your step.
Kind of jamming this guy.
Stay close to the wall.
Just try to cut
come
him.
Here. Come on.
Oh, there he is. I just started this game.
Over here.
That sounds closer now. Come on. We're coming, John!
You know what? After this mission, I want to try again.
How you doing?
I'm miserable. Been a tough few days.
I know. Here. Take a drink of that.
Thanks.
I'm not designed for this snow. Let's keep moving then. Come on. John! John, can you hear me? John, where are you? John!
Over here! Down on the ledge!
That's John! We're coming!
Down here!
He's down here!
Hey!
All right! Hot down, Marston! That's quite a scratch you got there.
Never thought I'd say this, but it's good to see you, Arthur Morgan.
You don't look so good.
I don't feel too good, neither. I'm freezing.
Don't die just yet, cowboy.
Come on, compadre.
Well, we can't go back the way we came. Let's try this way.
Ain't you a sorry sight?
Can't.
So I can't play this.
Argue with you there.
You weren't the right man for
the stream.